this journey without God. All I want for you all is to bring him into your life and acknowledge him in everything you have to do, each and every day. Hold on to him and he will never let you go. Right? I want God to bless you all and keep you all the days of your life. Let you all grow stronger each day and continue loving each other every day. Without God, you are nothing. Okay, so God bless you all.
To be a lawful wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do you part.
Yes, I will.
You shall not take Aaron to be a lawful husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do you part.
I do.
Thank you. So as I raise my glass to both of you, I only wish God's continuous blessings, love, success, and prosperity from your little sister, Fana.